Thank you. A three-day child predator sexting operation led to 20 men being arrested in Johnson County. That operation involved detectives luring child predators by posing as underage children online. Police said some of the suspects arrived at meetups with items like alcohol, drugs, and firearms. They say some even traveled across state lines. Now, this is the fourth operation by Johnson County Sheriff's Department and the Franklin Police Department. In total, 49 arrests have been made.
We do have some good news for drivers as an entrance.